Very impressive win nung kanyang huling laban sa URCC. Alam mo, ito yung mga masarap panoorin. Yung akala mong underdog.
Here we go, first round,
bakbaka na. Ushqyn fighting from the blue corner with the blue tag. Ayan kaagad yung control, yung nakita natin. Ayan agad, wrestling. Ayan pa rin. Kailangan mapagpag ito ni Morata para mawala yung posisyon.
There
you go.
On
top, elbow there.
Sabi ng elbow.
Nakakuha ng magandang position kung si Morata to punish Ushqyn. Yun, another punches by Morata. Itong full guard position na ito will be a dangerous position for Ushqyn. Dahil marunong mag-pound at saka magbigay ng elbow itong si Morata. Ushqyn needs to push Morata out.
Considering mas mahaba siya, dapat, you know, needs to get this...
For Ushqyn to reset this fight, to bring this fight again sa stand-up position, he needs to push Morata out. Another elbow. Ayan, Ushqyn was able to push Morata out. Medyo nakabawi dito. Nakabawi dito si Morata. Dito si Jesse, ha? Ayan, nakapasok siya sa half guard. Atak pa ulan agad ng elbow. Morata, 10 seconds tayo. Morata going for a... That's it. End of the first round. Very impressive round for both fighters tonight. Masakit sa ulo yung first round na yun.
Masalimuot.
I don't want to be in the judge's position right now. Kaya nga bukod sa pagiging matchmaker, nag-commentator na lang ako. Round number 2, bakbaka na! Ngayon, medyo nakakabawi ngayon. Hindi lang pumasok yung takedown ni Ushqyn. Mukhang nasukat na siya ni Morata. Elbow by both fighters. Yun lang, very dangerous ang wrestling nito ni ano, no?
Mukhang talagang balak niyang tapusin ang laban on the ground.
Oo, ayan naman.
Go another takedown.
Fight to control. Ayan na, nasa full mount na Ushqyn.
Full mount.
And he will try to finish. Elbow. Ayan na yung mga punches. Tingnan natin kung makakatakas pa ulit dito si Morata. Another elbow by Ushqyn. Pero if you're good with your defense, pwedeng sa ground. Maraming paraan para ma-stop yung ganyang position. Wala kasi ang balanse ng isang fighter na nasa full mount pagka nagbibigay siya ng elbow. He was able to turn around, pero binigay niya ang kanyang likod kay Ushqyn, which is a very dangerous position for Morata. Again, Ushqyn sa ating blue corner with the blue tag, Morata sa ating red corner with the red tag.
Interesting enough, ano, from the ground, considering gauge ni Morata yung position ni...
Ayan na. Tinigil na ang laban ni Referee Joey. Referee Joey Lepetin, have seen enough. And that's a referee stoppage. And Ushqyn won another very impressive fight dito sa ating URCC cage.
Bago talaga yan.
Bago na araw. So, debut.
Pero ito.